Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a DANK meme in FL Studio. So, first of all, you're going to want to find a track that you want to use for this. I'm going to be using this song right here, which is Frosted People Bumps Up Kicks, and it's a remix of it. You probably already heard it if you ever watched a DANK meme before. Okay, so let me just play it through. Okay, so first of all, you're going to have to decide where you actually want to have it danked. Then, once you actually decided it, I'm not going to mess around with automation because that's just going to take really long. But I'm just going to trim the track where the meme's going to kick in. So, just trim it here. And then, you're going to want to separate the track, which is make unique as a sample. Then, once you actually have it separate, you're going to want to put the other part, which is going to be danked, onto any mixer track. I'm going to put it on track 1. So as you can see, like, when I'm going to make the dank meme kick in, like, the song actually appears on the mixer track, so it makes stuff easier. So now to actually making it dank. First of all, you're going to want to get a Maximus. Then, you're going to want to go to presets and go to destruction and listen to this. See, as you can see, we're basically needed there, which was really simple. Then we're just going to want to tweak a bit, maybe put a sound goodizer on it, which I'm going to do. So it's going to be like, okay, that's good. So there you go, now you actually have a dank meme. So your final result will sound something like this. All the other kids with the mom, the kids, you better run.